Ooh, yeah. Turned it off? He turned it off, didn't you? He turned it on?
How do you turn it on? Here we go. Was that it?
Oh, where'd he go?
Are you singing? Are you singing?
He turned it off with his toe.
What's that, the radio? Good job.
Yeah. Good job.
Better, huh?
I think he just likes pushing buttons. He knows that button starts it.
That's funny. And then again, maybe he just likes pushing buttons. Now what's coming? Look at that foot up there. Let him bend it. He thinks that's okay too. Put it in upside down.
What's that funny looking thing for?
Almost.
Let's turn it over. Let's turn it over. There we go.
There. Very good. Now, how do you open that thing again?
He was just smacking it and it came open.
Oh.
Yeah, well, if he'll leave the button long enough to play it.
Yeah, you're right.
You got it open again. You just push down on it to open it. Yeah, there it is.
Can you put it back in?
As soon as he puts it in, he always puts it in upside down.
Huh, maybe he likes that shiny side. There. Almost.
Here, push it down. There we go. Okay, close it.
There. Now, we'll play. Is he getting the right button?
Sometimes he hits the stop button for the play button. He punches it off before he can even start.
Before he even starts. Ah! Hey, came open again. Stop spinning.
So easy, even a baby could operate it.
Yeah. Well, let's see. We got Andrew his first tape player, and he was